So hopefully you watched us go over all the shapes. And if you didn't, we'll go over them super quickly again because we're going to make our routine. So if you have the means at home, you can draw out your shapes with all your colors. You can cut them out, whatever you see fit. And you're going to place them on the ground one after the other and try your routine. So, Pushmana, what's your routine going to be?
So I'm going to start with the present because you always want to start with the present. And I'm going to go for my straight jump after and drop down to my squat position and then finish in a V seat. And I feel like that's a good routine for me, a good starting one. So just put it all together. Routines, you're going to put all your stuff together. You can go present, step together, straight jump, drop down to your squat. You can sit down in a V seat.
All right, so my routine is going to be, I'm gonna do a squat, a knee scale, I'm gonna do a coupe, and a cat. So I'm gonna present nice and tall, show off my squat, put my knees down, and lift up one of my doggy tails. Come back, stand up, practice my coupe, either my hands or my hips or above, and cat leap, and finish.
Woo!
All right, my routine is going to be our present, our squat, and our straddle on, and then I'm going to practice my coupe and my coupe. So we're going to present, squat, straddle our legs go out, then coupe, bring our foot to our ankle, and then passe.
Woo-hoo.
And we want to see what routines you come up with, so if you feel comfortable, make sure to ask your parents first. Have them videotape you and send it in. We miss you guys, and we can't wait to see you soon.